Hi everyone, my name is Kate Gill and I'm so excited to be celebrating the New York City Youth Pride event with all of you today. I want to send all my love from down under here in Australia and say a massive thank you to those of you who have streamed my two songs. I wrote the first song, Ken and Barbie, about a close friend of mine. I just wanted to show my allyship towards him and the community as a whole, but I never could have imagined that the songs would turn into what they are today, and I just wanted to say that I'm super thankful. I'm really excited to be performing my second track, Barbie and Ken, for you all, and I hope you all have a really happy Pride.
Up in the clouds, dreaming like the rest. Didn't stick out from the crowd, but between themselves, they knew that they were different, but they pushed it down. 'Cause nobody would even listen. Their parents always saying, girl, when you grow up, you're gonna find a nice man. Make sure you're pretty enough. You'll be living a life like Barbie and Ken. Come on, suck it up and forget this nonsense. What if it's not Ken but Barbie? Why should she have to say sorry? Tell me, do you even listen to all the dumb shit you're slipping? We can love who we want to. Don't say she's not supposed to. If it's not Ken but Barbie, she doesn't have to say sorry. No, not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone. Not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone. Hiding how she feels, saying things like love ain't real, all just to conceal that she's not society's ideal. Hearing what they say about those who feel the same way, she's really not okay. Tells herself it's just a phase. Her parents always saying, girl, when will you see? You don't know what you want, trust us, we know what you need. You'll be with your own Ken, oh, so happily. It's no way to live with another Barbie. What if it's not Ken but Barbie? Why should she have to say sorry? Tell me, do you even listen to all the dumb shit you're slipping? We can love who we want to. Don't say she's not supposed to. If it's not Ken but Barbie, she doesn't have to say sorry. No, not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone. Not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone. No. She doesn't have to say sorry. No. No. She's never gonna say sorry. She never wanted Ken but Barbie. She never ever has to say sorry. And nobody is gonna listen to all the dumb shit you're slipping. We can love who we want to. Don't say she's not supposed to. It'll never be Ken, but always Barbie. and she doesn't have to say sorry to you.